Greetings. My name is Lady Emma. And my mother was a lady of the court during King Henry VIII's day. And she loved music, just as the king loved music. The king loved music so much, he brought in the best minstrels he could find to play and be at his court. Now, my mother was not a minstrel. She was a lady in waiting. But she did know how to play the lute. And today I would like to share with you the song that I learned from my mother. It's called Pastyme With Good Companye, and it was written by the king himself.